the word Aroha, which means the presence and the breath of our divine source, which is love. I pin you with the pin of love that does not perish with time. I invite you to come to the pulse of Papatūānuku, our Earth Mother. Maori means that we have the vibrations of the Divine Mother, the Divine Child, and the Divine Father within us. That is what Maori means. It also means close to nature and what is natural. So that for us, we are one with Papatūānuku, our Earth Mother. And it doesn't matter where I go, people, I am at home. I don't care what part of our mother you come from, we are one. And we are here to celebrate each day. Never take any day for granted, ever.